4 terrorists have been killed in the exchange of fire with security forces during an intelligence-based operation. The spokesperson of the military's media wing said that the intelligence-based operation, EBO, was carried out in central Makran. The security forces destroyed many hideouts of the terrorists. A large cache of arms, ammunition and communication equipment were also recovered. This is Pakistan Observer. For more latest news, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.